Welcome back to the channel. Kylie Jenner was planning to confirm her pregnancy at the upcoming Met Gala. However, a source has told us that she is now planning a separate announcement. Kylie Jenner is expecting her second child with Travis Scott and is planning to confirm the exciting news ahead of the Met Gala on September 13th. A source close to the cosmetics mogul told us exclusively. She had to adjust her plans after multiple outlets reported the news on August 20th. She was planning to announce her pregnancy at the Met Gala before Page Six broke the news. Now that the word is out, she is reportedly planning a major announcement ahead of the gala. The source also noted that she would be attending the Star Studded Costume Institute benefit with Travis and her big sister, Kendall Jenner. On again, off again. Couple are already parents to daughter Stormy Webster, who was born in 2018. And although fans have speculated that the pair recently reconciled after their 2019 split, a source revealed that the two are not back together romantically. Kylie and Travis are not officially back together despite them expecting another baby together. Still, the duo have a very special bond and an intense connection. The source said that the two have discussed baby for quite some time now. This has been something they have talked about for close to a year, if not longer. She's wanted a second child for forever. As fans would know, Kylie has publicly expressed her desire for more kids in the past. During a makeup tutorial with YouTuber James Charles in October 2018, the reality star revealed she wanted seven children. She said, "I do want to have more, but when is the question?" Adding that she wanted to give Stormy sisters. "I want like seven girls and then maybe I'll consider a boy." Meanwhile, Travis sparked reconciliation rumors after he called Kylie his wifey at the Parsons benefit in New York on June 15th. The rapper was honored with an award at the gala event and Kylie and Stormy both flew in from Los Angeles to support him. The duo wrapped their arms around each other on the red carpet, and during his acceptance speech, Travis said, "Stormy, I love you. And wifey, I love you." That's all. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to help the channel.